sold out a venue, but I've yet to win a deal. I've only done it once, so imagine how that feels. And the team is on the heels with some prayers and some hopes that we're doing this for you and for us to stay afloat. I had to pack my bags, but I've yet to pick them up. The keys are in the car, but this clutch has been stuck. I said I've been thinking too much, and I've been overanalyzing. But I just want a crib with a ton of Reese's light, and that's an image for y'all. And if we scrimmage at all, then expect my souls to fall off. I'll give it my all. And I heard the record shops requested members only, and that the town people invested solely in something I couldn't agree with. They care about the money, less about the deepness, right? Said I've been working towards the moon, but for 10 months straight I said my album's coming soon. And I want the green room at the High Line, the ballroom, when I rhyme. And we made it to these stages, but I remember when it's back to the basement, right? And we turn a conversation with a little bit of placement into something that you vibe to. And it's something
some
that you're vibing.
Some people say they know what I'm thinking.
Killing me softly, but then I met the Fugees, and then I let Lauryn Hill's voice move me. And in the year of 92, must have been in the roots, cause I related to the crew, right? Under that ran down sign, when I first heard lines, when I wrote down mine, you couldn't tell me any different, cause any given stop had a flow to a beatbox. When the beat rocks and the beat stop, and in this evergreen, when the treetops are into my view and out of my doors. When I first heard the friends say that you gotta rap more, I was on my Will Smith, learned the themes on the Fresh Prince. And ever since then, I'ma keep on moonwalking till the
some
very end.
Some people say they know what I'm thinking.